noon, an explosion heard in Amador County ended up being a failed attempt to steal an ATM. Here's a look at the damage. The ATM at the El Dorado Savings Bank there on Highway 49 in Plymouth. Just after 11 o'clock last night, people in the area reported hearing some sort of an explosion. Police were tipped off to the bank's alarms going off. Deputies were able to look back on video surveillance and saw a man attach wires to the ATM, triggering an explosion. The suspect then tried to get cash from the machine, but failed and took off.